Perhaps you think a collision can never happen to you, but the children will be safer if you admit that it could and prepare accordingly.